making up my mind. I never opened up, took it all in, and now I'm running out of time. Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, my co-commentator is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon, and we should have a pulsating game of football for you. It's Sion and they face FC Tokyo.
Yeah, thanks Derek, looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo, who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
This is the lineup for the home team. It looks pretty orthodox, Lee.
Yeah, I love this formation, 4-4-2. The two main strikers will stay close together. The fullbacks will link up with the wide players. The two holding midfielders will sit in front of the centre-backs. Very solid look about this team.
This is the lineup for the visitors today. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide. A very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
And they kick off here. What a shocking pass, really. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Thomas. Dumbia. Well, possession ceded. Couldn't keep the ball. Hashimoto. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. He must finish! Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. They're going to forge ahead. There it is, and just the ideal start. Yeah.
Well, here it is, a striker's bread and butter, simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Good technique displayed. Seydou Doumbia. Oh goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Hashimoto. On the ball, Diego Oliveira. Fruitful looking attack. And a chance for him on the flank. That's how to flummox the opposing defender. Well, fairly routine for any goalkeeper. Sammy giving the ball away. Hashimoto. Hashimoto, Diego Oliveira, staunch rearguard action. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. This could be an interesting avenue. Crossing possibilities. Surely! Wonderful block. Toma. Toma. Well, great read there to intercept.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession. It's been really impressive. Solid pressure will surely lead them to extending their advantage. Pressure is mounting.
Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. He's given us away. Good numerical situation. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance?
Lindiani.
Read it superbly to take back possession. Lost it. Crisp tackling. Maneuvering his way forward. Well, that
That's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And the decision is one of offside here. Got away with it then, despite that poor first touch. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore.
Hashimoto. Xavier Kouassi. Well, the pass not finding its target. And that's an important intervention. Of players waiting in the middle, teammate in support. Will it come back to haunt them? A golden opportunity squandered. Lee,
what a chance. That was the game right there.
And possession lost, intercepted. He continues his run. Just veered into an offside position this time. And with that, the first half draws to a close. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
And they kick off here. They're going to forge ahead. There it is, and just the ideal start. That's how to flummox the opposing defender. Fairly routine for any goalkeeper. Surely, wonderful block. Maneuvering his way forward. And that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Teammate in support. Will it come back to haunt them? A golden opportunity squandered. Lee,
what a chance.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Now, just couldn't keep the ball. Thomas. Patrick. Hashimoto, Diego Oliveira. And they've won possession again. Patrick. Real chance. Well read to ease the pressure. Hashimoto. He takes aim. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. They won't complain about having won the corner, and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. By Team Kasami, they've regained possession. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. On the ball, Diego Oliveira. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Dumbia. A bit sloppy in possession. On the ball, Diego Oliveira. Opportunity it is. Can't miss, surely. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, when you come to a game, you want to see skill like this. It's absolutely brilliant dribbling. The defender, he's all over the place. What a goal.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. A second goal for them here. Really good reading of the game to win possession back.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant performance.
It looks promising. Dangerous looking attack. Looks promising this. And you don't want to lose possession there. It's opening up for them. Back from the byline. Can they convert? Serious miscue in terms of the strike, easy for the keeper.
Oh, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
On the ball, Diego Oliveira. Very quick thinking there. 15 minutes remaining. They did have the ball, but not anymore. Really a very poor ball. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Thomas. Hi, Team Kasami. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. He's managed. Will this one help them get back into the game? Just couldn't finish with the goal gaping at him, Lee.
Well, they'll all be looking up at the clock. Do they get another chance? Probably not.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Ogawa. Hashimoto. Diego Oliveira. Fruitful looking attack. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Whatever it takes to keep them out. This looks promising. In search of space. Crossing possibilities. That's a very impressive piece of defending. And now it is truly final. The match is over. Well, his performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Lee.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance, ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.
They're going to forge ahead. There it is, and just the ideal start. That's how to flummox the opposing defender. Fairly routine for any goalkeeper. Surely, wonderful block. Maneuvering his way forward. Well, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Teammate in support. Come back to haunt them. A golden opportunity squandered, Lee.
What a chance. That was the game, right?
He takes aim. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. They won't complain about having won the corner, and maybe it... Opportunity it is. Can't miss, surely. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now. Whatever it takes to keep them out.